Hey guys, so we're gonna do some more Silent Hill just because I said I'm enjoying it. It's really fun because I love Silent Hill, but I do want to complete this one so I can go back and then hopefully do some Zelda and some of the new Mario. Apologies, that was a I can't remember what they're called. Said ramen on it. Well, basically one of those little Japanesey kind of drinks, but I just Right, where are we? We are in the prison. We have done the ox and the serpent door. We need two or three more doors. We just got a key. I literally did the editing earlier, so I know roughly. It always helps when I do that. Right, because I then can slightly remember where we were. Okay, map. C4 is circled. It was the fourth floor key, wasn't it? So maybe, have I already used that? Wow, there is a lot more screaming in this one, isn't there? No, cell block D. I thought it was fourth floor. Okay, so I need to go out here and literally second door on my left should be the one I want. What's that? Did I do that? I did do that. Oh, there's more of those things. Oh, I hate them. I think they're supposed to be spiders. All reminiscent of... Block D? Block D. Right, okay. Right, so I think then I'm gonna have to make the stairs key, maybe? I thought. Well, I haven't seemingly checked anything on this level. That's locked. Oh, it's that key. Right, okay, can we just go for the door? Can we go for the door? Because I really... Okay. Oh, I think this is going to be worse, isn't it? Yes, this is. We're just gonna kill it, I don't care. I've seen other people do that and they move away. Okay, I've already moved away. So quickly and so well, and I'm rubbish at it, I'm not gonna lie. What is in that one? Oh no, it's that thing, it's on the wall. Okay. Can I walk in here now? I think I can. Rifle rounds. I feel like the rifle's got to be a better than the shotgun, so I don't want to waste rifle rounds. Let me hit it through there. Okay. Where does that lead to? Okay. Oh, okay, wait a minute. I do need to go try and get in that room. That's D5. Can I get in that room from here? I can. Ooh, what have we got? A shiv key. Is it a shiv key? That just looks like a shank. Shame you didn't find it. Shouldn't you know this place better than I do? Now it's too late. I'm going for a walk. Okay, threatening note. Is that threatening though? Been in that room now. I never went downstairs and I haven't tried C1. Apparently, cell 1. Let's try and go through here, shall we? Leads us into here. Oh, okay, so we are back where we were. Okay. I can go down so on from here, can't I? Is it bad to take when they own? What they own, they said they own. The other can't take. When one does own, I cannot own. Should the warden take? No, he shouldn't own. I will own, again I will take. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna go down these stairs. Where does this lead me? Oh, okay, right. I'm gonna be honest, I don't think we need anything. Do we need anything down here? Right now, we've got no other keys for anything, but it's good to know where it goes. I think we need to stay up here. There's a door over there that we haven't tried, isn't there? Okay, we can't get to that one. Down there. There's some more stairs, I think, over here. I don't know if they're the same stairs and it just hasn't written anything. No, they are different stairs, I believe. Yes. They are different stairs, I think. We'll soon see. I think they might be the same ones. Oh, no, they're not, but we can unlock these now. Good to have many exits as we can. I don't think I've got anything that's worth key items. We've got a shiv. A weak makeshift weapon, more fit for picking locks. Oh, okay, I suppose. Nope. Never mind. Okay, we took. Right. Oh, we've been in all that. So some of the locks up here are locked, aren't they? Can we use the shiv? C4. Where's C4? Can we not use the lock? Is that, that's not C4 though, is it? No. He's coming, I know he is. The bars, the walls, they can't hold him. He'll get in. I still have time. I can make it almost through. But he's close, I feel it. He's coming to finish it. I mean, it would have sounded better if it said coming to finish you, but on the end. Supposed to go? Am I supposed to break the wall? No. Oh, no, there's another hole. I'm always good when it saves. I hate the toilet so bad. In this game, anyway. I don't like that noise so much. Mia's a dead now. Yep, she's dead. There's other nurses in there. Might I'll wait a minute then. Because at least we got it. They didn't get us in any way, if that makes sense. Just want to wait until that resets. Perfect. I'm going for the Resident Evil kind of lore, which is if there's not a bloody puddle around it, it ain't dead. And I ain't trusting that it's dead. Plus, if you hit it, yeah, like, it's no, it's gonna find out just, you know, attempting it right now. What we're saying is they don't like lights. I feel like one of these has to be a bad idea at some point, and this is going to be the one. Oh yay, we got another wave. Something doesn't like that we got another wave. They all stood up, of course they did. Jump over please, sir. Yeah, one, come on, just keep moving, mate. Just keep... We are running the wrong way now. Fucking great. We're gonna die. It's fine. We got turned round and, oh, one of those things, but still. Nah. Oh, wow, we literally get to start from, oh, the beginning, really, dude? Thank you.
No, I'm gonna die again so fast. I'm gonna die very quickly. Quick, go for it. Oh, sugar. He's not even bringing out the gun that I'm asking him to bring out right now. So. I didn't expect them to be that side of the hole. That sounds so dumb. But I was like, oh, okay, I've killed everything that side. Nothing can really get up. But obviously they've added things there. But let's try and error. It is vain. Why are you suddenly behind me? Horrid thing. You've never done that in the past two other attempts. Right, run over here. Oh, thanks for that. There was no need for that, was there, really? No. It's in this one, isn't it? There was never two of you. There was never... There was never two. We might as well load from the beginning bit, because there was just... I thought, like, no point. Right, the second. Because I've used all my health already. I'm definitely going to need that for the next bit. I don't remember this room. Where am I? Right, okay, so I missed this room. Let's go in here. Well, not a bad thing then, considering I did miss this room. That's open now. Oh, I'm gonna regret coming for it. That's why they had. We're gonna go in here just for 2 seconds. That's why we could get through, because that was open and we didn't realise that was open. Right, okay, so what have we got? We've got another wait. So we need to go downstairs. Closest one out here, up and to the left. No, it's already dead. Straight forward now. Game, it'd be so much easier if I could. Right. Right, we need to open the two furthest doors, don't we? So let's... Should we've opened... It's like a lion? We did the headless serpent, didn't we? Well, this is the ball. No, we've done the ball. Walnut ox. It could be that one that we've just unlocked. It's not a winged dove. Headless serpent we've done, I thought. Walnut ox. What do we think that is? No, we've definitely... That's not an ox. Serpent. Eyeless boar. It's got to be an... We've done that one, haven't we? Right, we could give it a go. It'll either be somewhere we've been or somewhere we haven't. Let's save quickly. Because we're doing quite well for health and ammo, which is very good. Right, so we need to run straight forward and it should be on the right hand side. We've been this way. Mm-hmm.
Oh, it makes sense actually if the door's to show locked, because then without the weight on it, it doesn't unlock, does it? There's got to be something in here. I'm in the seaweed. Oh, go away, you horrid thing. There had to be something in it, because it was going, my controller was going so nuts. Another photo though. Old man's always prepared. Okay. Okay, there's a couple of buggies.
I have 86. It's fine. Just thought I had a strange noise. And not on the game. So.
Alright, let's just go in this room quick, see if we can get in here. We'll go in there in a minute, but I want to look around first up here, make sure I haven't missed anything, because definitely looks like, because the door's just ajar, I'm like next big thing, and we've checked every room up here. Now I'm happy to go in there. Oh, they're all in there. Oh, nicest possible way. It's kind of like Gotta go through.
So, I now believe all nurses are an amazing shot, Maria.
There is one more, I believe. Possibly. I thought I saw three.
Where does that go to?
Okay, so it gets us back to the upper block kind of area. Okay. Where are we now? Right, we are in a completely different area. Okay. CK sick. Circus. Okay, this looks like. No idea, something I'm gonna have to type there. Let's go and have a look. I wanna make a mistake if I have to. This is what I want. Did not expect that to work, but did my best, right? I got the last weight. I'm gonna put that light on. I mean, I did save. I don't like the blinking light thing. At all. At all. There's nothing I can do about it. Go through here. There's that. Leads me to if we're supposed to go through this way. We're then gonna quickly go down. Through that door. Oh, that'll be the horn socks. Right, okay, that makes sense. Right. Straight that way. Now we need to get the hummingbird, I suppose, because we've done the other ones.
The last ones of these are always understandably more difficult. Thank you. But you had to get all of them, so it must have been that you had to get all of them. Right, so now the hummingbird door should be open. Where is that one? Wind dove, then. Beg your pardon. So I need to go straight out and to the left. We are going to save fast. Oh, you followed me. Lump of rubbish. Why did you follow? No, oh, we cannot go back now. It's good, alright. We did everything. I think we did everything anyway. Oh, we do have a map. Okay. Another weight is in there, so we do need to get in that one. Okay. This is where that creature ran. There we go. I do not like the idea of going in a full spike room. It looks like there's no need for me to go in there, so I am not going in there. I've seen Indiana Jones do it to fall for that. Right. I don't mind doing that, but I really would prefer to actually look through here first. Because otherwise I feel like I'm definitely going to miss something. What the fuck was that? Plus, don't know what it heard, what it said. My ears aren't the best. So, my ears like to make up words anyway. But yeah. Now unlocked that, and we obviously still need to go to F4. Oh, 1 minute, so what did we just unlock? F6 and F5. Right, I don't know if we need to go in F5, but F6 was the one that had the extra weight in it. Let's do F4 first. Should basically be directly in front of me. Six people. Does it read on that one? Woman in flight. Burning man. Right, so we've been to that one. So now we can go back. I want to go to F6, I think. Do I want to go to F5? No, I don't. Full spiked room again. Oh, so there were a lot for me just to... No idea what's happening right now. There is literally nowhere for me to go in here. There is nowhere for me to go in here. I need to... Or possibly to F9. Oh, we're out of the yard again, right? Why do I feel like he is somewhere?
And by look at all the dead bodies. By him, I literally mean Pyramid Head.
Dead bodies.
Are you gonna just, can you heal? Thank you, thank you. I can't turn on the lights anymore. Like, they're out completely. Right, and now we need to do the middle. Don't get it to do the middle, right? Oh, what, it already goes there. Oh, okay. Oh, come on. It keeps, like, just missing it. I don't... Centimetres. I'm gonna put the lights back on, it's gonna... Thank you.
definitely think I have to get it like dead central. It must be something to do with the lightest weight. That's the one we got. It was the lightest weight. I generally can't think because it's like we just got the lightest weight, so it's got to be to do with that in my eyes. So let's take everything off. Right. So let's put one there. Two, as I'm calling it there. I think three, maybe there. Four over there. Five. Right, there we go. She's going to give me the sword. Or a lever. It looked like a sword. I'm assuming that lever then goes to this. I don't know what it does. Read. So my guilt is plain to see. I have robbed the pharmacy. Yes, I did so, not for gain, but so I can ease the pain. Do I have to move? Okay. We have to justify these, I suppose. So my guilt is plain. He robbed the pharmacist. Right, okay. For your grace, I do not plead for the flames I did set free. Sisters and children cried. No one made it out alive. So that's a fire, I suppose. The wealth of others I did take. The seventh statue I did break. And yet my deeds I don't regret.
I have my reasons. That is that. So I think that one. I took the child, you are quite right, carried her off into the night. She did not scream, she did not bow. I was her father after all. Okay, what's this one? I watched them burn, I heard them cry, I felt a smooth warmth inside, it felt so good, I cannot lie, and my bliss, they had to die. Right, so I think that one goes to one. Once the sun has ceased, the regime I cut through the rusty chain, pushed the door and shrunk within, filled my pockets to the brim. You were all so kind to me, filled my heart with joy and glee. In the end, it was for naught. Why, you ask why not? Don't know yet on that one. No, I've read that one. What's that one? In truth, I did not hesitate as my blade sealed the poor man's fate. He knew the rules, they are quite clear. Go against me, your end is near. So that's the stabbing. The reason if I had to stay was to survive another day. To them, it was a loaf of bread. To me, see step ahead. Well, I haven't got to that yet. My daughter, joy of days, they wanted to take you away. Hush, little baby, and be still. If I cannot have you, no one will. Right, that sounds like that one. What's this? I waited long, I bid my night, I waited to commit my crime. The man appeared, he saw me not, a bloody end is what he got. So that could be the stabbing, I think that's the stabbing. Which, where's the stabbing? Do not hesitate, go against. I waited long, I bid my time. Yeah, I think that's right. Okay, what's this one? Mummy dearest, mummy sweet, your love for me was so deep. Why, oh why, you shouted out when my knife pierced through your heart. That one said why, oh why a lot, didn't it? And then I suppose that one. Once the sun has ceased to rain, I cut through the rusty chain, pushed the door and snuck within, filled my pockets to the brim. The reason, if I have to say, was to survive another day. To them, it was a loaf of bread. To me, a step ahead. Okay. But I don't know. Did I not get some right? Because surely it should. I'm assuming if I get it right, it does something. 1 minute. Oh, okay, I did not realise he was going to do that. I guess then we're just pulling it. I have no idea what happened. I also don't know if I got it wrong. There is no map for this place. Is this the person that would have had to endure that? Yeah, that kind of sounded like it. Oh, is it jump down again? This doesn't look good. This looks like where they dump the bodies. Where's that other man gone? The one who shot the man for looking at him funny. I can't remember his name. Personally, I know, I just can't remember what he did fully. I think I know what he did, which I'm not going to say. But I just know I don't like his character in this at all. Oh god, we've got to jump down another one. It's going deeper and deeper. Oh, and that horrid noise is getting even worse. Oh, there is some ammo there though, but I also feel like it's very in my sight line, like. Like something bad was gonna happen, like that. Like that. We're gonna, can we? Girl, good. I wonder if it's something like depending on what news you pick. I didn't know if there was multiple news, I didn't actually check. Like, it depends on the ending. Could be, because these games are very much like that, like. I know in my one, Maria died because I didn't do something or I did something. And it could be as simple as, I checked up on her in her room. Definitely don't have a map. And I swear, if I remember correctly, we have to kill him. Read. Age 39 was discovered in the cause of death, multiple stab wounds to the front of the neck. Either that or he's going to be killed by him. The man in question. You stepped in and you heard it. Oh.
It's me.
No, please.
that thing. I have to kill it, otherwise I just keep running. Oh, you have to kill it, okay. Can I pick it up, please? Damn it. It's the tiny touch to do, but I damn well need it. He's strong anyway, but the fact that she called it daddy though. Oh wow, we are literally only in this spot. Okay. Please. I don't know what that was that I could have touched, but I would have taken it. Oh my god, it just still got me. Come on, you can't come in with one thing, that's not fair. I'm dead. Because I'm already like wounded. Like, he catches you and it's like you're wounded in that. Oh. Okay, it was just ammo. I thought I could hide in the closet. I do not have the health to fight him, I swear. I'm dead again. Right. Checking the time. I've got to keep an eye on the time. I'm going to turn that volume down just a little bit. It's no different to any of the other bosses, like, always takes combat to 10. run, please. No, you can catch us. No, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, well. The rifle definitely seems stronger than the shotgun, so it definitely seems like a good one, but then the downside of the rifle is that it takes so long to reload. So I'm not going to grab that right now, it's not worth it. I'm going to grab that. Safer to grab that. It's not safe to do. Right, real quick. No, he's gonna grab us. Yeah. I just feel like you have to take a couple of hits for the team almost, and it's like really frustrating because you can't seem to. I can't seem to get knocked in that set. No, come on. So we're going to get hit again. It's the biggest space to actually try and shoot that's safe, but it's not safe. Because I keep every time. We have no health now. So if he catches us again, we're naffed, really. Nope. We're gonna get caught again, possibly. I don't know then, maybe the safest place to do it is in the hallways. Oh, he's moving fast right now. He is far too close. I should have run. Run, please. Run. Half my problem is I'm impatient, like with these games. I'm like, oh, I should be able to just shoot it. Oh, he caught me. At least we'd know what we're doing now, so it's not so bad. I
you think he's her bed? Like, she called him daddy. Do you think it's her bedroom door because it happened behind closed doors? Like, her bedroom door, I suppose. I actually don't really know if I'm even hurting, to be honest. Take that as I did. Where's Angela though? Where is she? Is she in here? There, she ran across, didn't she? I can't actually go back on myself. I think it's going to lead to Angela dying.
But you're sick. Carry all this shit. What I did.
Oh shit. I'm dead. But I would have flipped mine the other way the next time. Oh, we are in a very tight space. Nothing in here. I thought there'd be something in here. It's where she clearly used to hide as a child. Get in, get in. Can he get me in here? can't get back through to that room. Can't get over there. The breaking down the negative comments, like, in our head, should we say. Oh, okay, final fight. Yay. Showdown. Maybe he's done without. Apparently, yeah, I physically do have a fight. Okay, I was trying to see if I could make a run for it. Wow, what time is it? I don't know where I'm going to start off from. Here, okay. Give it a very quick go because I do have to make a move in a moment. Okay. Apparently I'm not as hurt. So that's awesome. Let's make sure we are fully stocked up. That's good, we need that one. I died. I had like full health. So, what? I had like full health. Thank you. He's so close right now. Fudge.
No, I'm dead. I'm dead. There's nothing I can do. I can't bite him off. There is nothing I can press to bite him off. Personally, just worry about hitting him, getting the health isn't as big a deal because I don't feel like I can use it if he catches me anyway. It's just gonna close to me. I'm dead. I have full health, but I am dead. Oh, I am actually not, really. Oh, there's two drinks there. The shotgun is dead, I think, because he's too close. No matter how far I'm running around this outside, he's gonna get me out because he's done that, but he's too close. There we go. I can't even see him. There you go. That close. Rifle's the way to go. know. Either move down real quick for a door. Okay. I think I've watched James die enough right now. I'm going to have to pause here because I have to go and run a few errands. But thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you enjoyed this video. There is a link down below to our full playlist and everything is timestamped down below as well. I will be coming back quite soon to do this because I really want to kill... I think it's her dad, isn't it? But because she said daddy. But either way, beat this boss. But yeah, thank you very much for watching. Hopefully I'll see you very soon.